early on a pretty dang good defense.
Ninth play of the opening drive. Packer takes it again. It's second and goal. Pushing, shoving. He rolls. In for the touchdown. On the second effort, maybe the third effort for Dejon Packer. An opening drive touchdown for the Spartans.
The Will linebacker, you'll take that matchup all day long.
First and goal. Love will keep it and dive for a touchdown. Spartan up an early two-touchdown lead on Boise State.
For this Boise State defense getting themselves off the field.
Gallen, grad transfer from Yale, hits it at the five. Beautiful. Williams has to back up. Pulls it in right around the 30-yard line. Now can the Spartans get down and cover? No flags. And Williams is going to bring it back inside the 40-yard line. Williams inside the 20. Avery Williams tiptoeing. He's in. Touchdown, Avery Williams. Yeah, 66-yard return for Avery Williams.
This is a classic case of punting your coverage. The ball was a low line drive, which gives Williams the ball in his hands and allows his blockers to get downfield and start to set those blocks up. Then it just becomes basically a running play where everybody's hustling.
Fourth and goal from the one. Bachmeyer under center. Helani has it and he reaches in for the touchdown. Boise State on fourth and goal from the one. Helani gets it in for the first offensive score.
Bring some pressure here to try to force the errant throw by Love.
Love looking to the end zone. Caught, touchdown, Isaiah Hamilton. 16 yards, and the Spartans get a takeaway and turn it into a touchdown. Pelfrey, Aguayo, Harmon now carrying the loaded linebacker. Helani on second and three. Touchdown, Boise State. The commitment to keeping it on the ground that the Broncos wanted to enter tonight with finally pays off with a rushing TD for George Helani. Cord is in, first and goal. Cord's first snap. He's going to pull it with Pistone blocking on the edge. Cord turns a corner, dives, and he is in for a Bronco touchdown to give Boise State the lead. Chase Cord takes it in.
Boise's in man-to-man coverage down here below. Let's see if Love looks this way.
Give it to Packer. Straight ahead. Packer pushes the pile. He is in for the touchdown. Dejon Packer. He'll call the bye week a mindset week. Trying to get back to physical. Helani shakes his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Boise State. And the Broncos into the end zone here in the fourth. So now here's Van Buren inside the 10. Touchdown, Broncos. 32 yards on the ground for another Boise State rushing touchdown. Lead, a rushing TD on the last four drives in San Jose. Incompletion, second and goal. Love zips it. Caught, touchdown, Bailey Gaither. A frozen rope, Josh Love, to Bailey Gaither with 3:56. A touchdown for the Spartans.